the application of the laws of mechanics and hydraulics to problems dealing with sediments and other unconsolidated accumulation of particles produced by the chemical and mechanical disintegration of rocks. We will continue in the next class.
Oh!